example, CH3, here CH double bond, CH2. When react with hydrogen bromide, HBr. So H plus Br minus. So therefore, Br minus can act as a nucleophile. This Br minus always addition takes place. The double bond carbon atom which contains less number of hydrogens. This particular rule is known as what? Markovnikov rule. Which rule it is? Markovnikov rule. So therefore, Br minus is always addition takes place. The double bond carbon atom which contains less number of hydrogens. So therefore, CH3, then CHBr, then here is also which group? Methyl group. So this particular product is known as Markovnikov product. Which product it is? Markovnikov's product. It is a major product. Which product it is? Major product. Okay, second one, CH3, methyl group double bond CH2. When react with hydrogen bromide, react with hydrogen bromide. So here, the double bond carbon atom which contains less number of hydrogens. So therefore, Br minus always addition takes place at this particular carbon. So here is Br, then here is methyl group. Here is also what? Methyl group, known as tertiary butyl bromide. Which bromide? Tertiary butyl bromide.